It's a pretty big decision, Jean-Luc.
Tinkering with an anomaly you know nothing about, trying to collapse it, isn't that risky?
Why? Will that cause the destruction of mankind?
Maybe. On the other hand, maybe leaving it alone would be the wrong thing to do. It's a pretty big decision, all right. Would it help to have a different perspective?
Welcome home.
Home?
Don't you recognize your old stomping grounds? This is Earth, France, about, 3.5 billion years ago, give or take an eon or two. It smells awful, doesn't it? All that sulfur and volcanic ash. Really must speak to the maid.
Q, is there any point to all this?
Look.
So the anomaly is here too. At Earth.
At this point in history, the anomaly fills your entire quadrant of the galaxy.
Further back in time, the larger the anomaly.
Come here. There's something I want to show you. You see this? This is you. I'm serious. Right here. Life is about to form on this planet for the very first time. A group of amino acids are about to combine to form the first protein. The building blocks of what you call life. Strange, isn't it? Everything you know, your entire civilization, it all begins right here in this little pond of goo. Appropriate somehow, isn't it? Too bad you didn't bring your microscope. It's really quite fascinating. Oh, look. There they go. The amino acids are moving closer and closer and closer. Nothing happened. See what you've done?
You saying that I caused the anomaly? And that the anomaly somehow disrupted the beginnings of life on Earth?
Congratulations.